My name is Evan, and this is Intuit Over It. Welcome to Day Trotter.
Measuring miles, stretching arms across the floor. It makes you wonder what you need all that carpet for. Weaving the patterns of your evenings beneath your feet. Insisting on repeat. Face through the glass, inside looking out. Tight to believe half the things I hear. All has been a trip to intensive care. A waiting room, patience where men breathe out and breathe in. Prescribe a prescription, favor and fiction. Made sure you were sedated. Agreed to carry you across town. Imagine. Like new, nodding off to the hum of a false alarm. Relay the chores sedated. I tried to carry you across the room, but stalled. You were sprawled out and reckless, seemingly weak, but convincingly strong. Seems that everything is wrong.
Stop and ride and books you so refined.
drafted, and I know how you are. A single shot of whiskey, toast the battle scars. I know it's a common cause for thicker skin. But the morning stage is over, you know I'm right again. This afternoon I heard your voice. It's the first time in what felt like years. It's a whisper in my ear, and then the wind in the trees. It's the shaking of leaves. It shook the streets while shaking me. Afternoon, I heard your voice. Got hit for the first time in what felt like years. It struck me down, a harmless chap, but you rang loud and clear. You tore down the walls, and just as quickly you were gone. Struggling to find the best place to start. I'm always in the in-between and where the car is parked. But you made yourself clear, a high court of common, low rent judicial peers. So I swore off your local language, started backing off. Well, there's one wall missing where there should be four. Trust fund tipping off your common score. A treasure for who does your saving. A keep where your father's accounting has balanced the checks on the uneven floor. So I swore off your local language, started backing off. I guess it's easy to be so pleasantly pleased when it's dad's autograph, always signing things. So now I'm back at home. Out there, but can't carry you away.